this is my homemade tin guitar. It's made out of sheet metal. It's not got any wood in it at all. It's made for playing with a steel. It's not made to fret. You'd never fret that. That's about 3/8 of an inch off the neck the strings are. You'd never fret that. I'm not a very good picker, but I'm going to try to play it a little bit. I'll play a few chords so you can see what the chords sound like on it.